With SendPulse, you can accept payments with your chatbots. This will allow you to add a payment button with a message based on your chatbot scenario and automate the purchase process. First of all, you have to connect a PayPal account to SendPulse. Then, go to the Chatbot Builder. Add a message element. Enter a description for the item you want to sell. You can also add interactive elements, such as a picture or gallery from product cards. Click Add Button. Choose Payment. Enter the text of the button in the field. For example, clarify the product price and payment system for the user if you're adding two different buttons. Select which payment system you'll use to accept payments. Enter the price and name of the product. They'll be displayed on the payment system page and on the receipt. Then click Add to save the button. After payment, you can configure a successful payment scenario. To continue the flow, connect the next element with the green dot after the payment button. Click Save and run the flow. Start testing it by sending the flow to yourself. Let's see how the payment process looks from the user's side. After clicking on the Buy button, the user is redirected to the payment system page. The page will display the name of the product and the price. The user will have to choose to pay with a saved card or a new one. The transaction details will display your wallet and payment method. If the payment was successful, the user will be shown a message about the successful transfer on the payment page, and the scenario for a successful payment flow will be launched in the chatbot. To view your payment history, click on the Chats sidebar and go to the Orders tab. You'll see the payment details: username, product name, price, date of last status change, and payment status. You can also view your payment history through Account Settings, Accept Payments.